Since then, only in Christ it is set aside. Indeed, to this very day, For this comes from the Lord, the Spirit. Therefore, since it is by God's mercy that we have gained shame and shame, we do not lose heart. We have renounced this shameful mercy that we are engaged in this ministry. We have renounced that shameful thing that one has. We refuse to practice cunning or to falsely God's word, but by the open statement of the truth, we commit ourselves to the conscience of everyone in the sight of God, the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Jesus was faithful.
dreams they had seen. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Christ.
Leaders who are trusted and loyal. They are willing to be mediators for God's people and are ready to proclaim the good news of the risen Lord. They are seeking the divine presence, who they know is full of mercy and grace, slow to anger and rich in kindness and fidelity. They are marked by their baptismal covenant. They are willing to let that Spirit glow within them and radiate out from them unto others. They are willing, and they are eager. And they're eager to serve, and they're eager to acknowledge their calling to ministry. And they have learned, because you have taught them how Moses shows us that a faithful spiritual leadership grows from an intimate encounter with God. And they understand through their encounter with God, they are called. And with their call into leadership, they are also called to a deeper relationship, not only with Him, but also with the people that He loves. So today, we're going to bless Maggie, Ellie, Anna, and Sophie, and Christian. And I would like all of our lay readers to join us also up at the front. So, ready? And all the lay readers. All the lay readers.
Jerry, you bread.
Jerry's bread.
I think it's enough for everybody. Now you get Easter
up. See, what this tells me is who's what.
Tell it out among the nations. The Lord is King.
Let us pray. Gracious Father, your Son, before he ascended to glory, declared that your people will receive power from the Holy Spirit to bear witness to him to the ends of the earth. Be present with all who go forth in his name. Let your love shine through a witness, so that the blind may see, the deaf hear, the lame walk, dead be raised up, and the poor have the good news preached to them. Through Jesus Christ, O Lord.
Amen.
In the name of God and of this congregation, I commission all of you as evangelists to parish of Trinity Episcopal Church, Michigan City. The blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. The blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. The blessing of God Almighty, brothers and sisters of Christ, these are your ministers. You can applaud.
Lord, in your mercy.
Lord.